When one of the color ink cartridges is expended, you can continue printing from your PC using black ink. Note that you can print only from computer, not using the control panel, a copy, for example. To use this feature, Epson status monitor must be enabled. This method only works if you have original Epson cartridges. If the message is not recognizes cartridge, this method will not work. From the printer queue, cancel your print job. Open the document you want to print. Access the print settings. Select plain paper, bright white paper as the paper type setting. Select the black grayscale checkbox. Click OK. Print your document. The document will be printed in black.